Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you 15 interesting robot facts. Let's start. Going down in Antarctica.
The Ross Ice Shelf is the largest ice shelf of Antarctica. In 2005, a group of scientists and engineers from the Georgia Institute of Technology team up to see the never-before-visited depth under the ice shelf. The robot went down through a 12-inch diameter hole into the ice shelf and went another half a kilometer through the seafloor.
Human-robot marriage.
Experts speculate that human-robot marriage will be legal in the United States by 2050.
Warfighters of the future.
Although we have seen drones and their capabilities for surveillance and attack, Russia is trying a land-based approach to tackle the threats of the future to see whether they bring out the most utility in the battleground.
First World War.
In 1928, First World War veteran and noted journalist Captain William Richards created Eric, a human-shaped automaton that was 2 meters tall. Inside its body were miles of wires connected to motors. This made it stand, sit down, turn, and wave its arms.
Robotic horse.
The US Marines tested out a four-legged robot in the jungles of Hawaii back in 2014. The purpose of the robot was to hold weights of up to 400 pounds and have mobility across terrains, much like a mule. The robot was named LSS, Legged Support System. Their advanced versions may come in the future that could potentially replace horses in battle.
Robots for care.
In Japan, the percentage of people above the age of 65 is expected to reach 40% by 2065, making almost half the population elderly. This means there will be a lot spent in medical care tech for them, and as a result, the nursing care robots market is currently booming in Japan.
Did you know anything about Gemini?
The creator of a robot named Gemini used a mold of his own physique, programmed his body language, and even implanted his own hair into his robot's head. He even had a plastic surgery to keep his own body looking like his robot.
Robots from the Renaissance.
Leonardo da Vinci still stands as an enigma, considering the number of creative inventions and amazing drawings he made in his lifetime. There are sketches for a detailed plan for a mechanical knife designed by him around the year 1495.
The pet robodog.
Lately, the four-legged robots from Boston Dynamics have been doing the rounds on social media for their insane dance moves. Also initially made for military purposes as a weight-carrying robot, Spot has been envisioned to be off-use in all kinds of situations ranging from construction, recreation, military, and more.
South Korea has the highest level of robot density in the world.
South Korea has about 631 robots per 10,000 employees. Wow!
Robots for daily use.
It was in 1990 that iRobot, a company that was founded by MIT roboticists, started building robotic solutions for daily tasks. They have sold more than 20 million robots so far globally, ranging from simple task robots for home cleaning to complex military robots for the US military.
Clacky is a type of robot alarm clock.
It runs away from you so that you have to get out of bed to turn it off.
The word robot.
Robot is a word derived from the Czech word robota, which simply means forced labor. Curiously, it was used to mean peasants who were forced or obligated to work for their feudal lords. The meaning has changed to anything man-made that could perform work and other human tasks.
When predictions came true.
Predictions of bygone eras that pertain to a world containing robots are nothing new. One of the most striking of these predictions were made by Aristotle in 350 BC in his famous work Politics. He predicts that slaves will one day be replaced by automatons in performing household tasks.
Oh, nanobots!
These are microscopic robots that are designed to operate in extremely small spaces and perform predefined functions. Although these are still in their experimental stage, they are expected eventually be introduced into the bloodstream to perform delicate surgical operations that are often difficult to perform in a standard surgery. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you soon in the next video.